There's a nice fish, y'all. Fishing, and I'm Mike D. Well, it's another windy day, so I won't be going offshore. I won't be going sheephead fishing or looking for some yellow trout. Today I think I'm actually gonna go look for some trash fish. I think I'm gonna do a trash fish or treasure, and we're on the hunt today for any trash fish we can find. I've already done ladyfish, so we don't need that. I've already done pigfish, so we don't need that. I've done the mother-in-law for the oyster toadfish, which was actually pretty good, so we don't need that. I've done pigfish, so everything else is open. We got jacks, we got pinfish, we got bluefish, stingray, lizardfish, pufferfish. What else we got? Sea robins, anything like that. Open game for the day. So we're gonna go up here and get some live shrimp, and then we're gonna see what we can get. Wish me luck, guys. First spot. The other day I was out here, I tried this spot and I caught some giant penfish. So we'll see what we pull out of here today. Second spot. I actually didn't catch nothing in my first spot. And the boats kept going back and forth, was just killing me. So we'll try it here. Well, hey guys, sorry to stop the video real quick. Yeah, I said I was gonna go look for some trash fish, but the funny thing as it goes, I'm looking for trash fish, couldn't find any. But I ended up finding some good fish. So let's get back to the video. All right, I'm hooked up, y'all. I'm hooked up with a nice fish. Oh yeah, really nice fish. Oh, we got ourselves a nice red, y'all. Oh yeah, we got a nice red. Oh yeah. All right. Just a redfish. There you go. Look at that pretty redfish, y'all. Nice fish right there. And he swallowed it, so I'll let him have it. All right, we'll see if he's 18. If he is, I'll keep this one and I'll let the rest of them go. He is not. He is 17 inches. Nice 17 inch redfish. I'm gonna let him go, y'all. See you, buddy. Nice fish. Right, I'm hooked up, y'all. What is this? A mango snapper. Little fish, pretty little guy. Not what I'm looking for though. Nice fish though. like another redfish. Come on. It is another redfish. Second redfish of the day. Still not slot. Maybe little, but it's still a redfish. Still a red. Nice red, y'all. Good hook set on too, right there. Nice. I think he's like 16 inches in measuring, so we get an idea. Like 15 and a half. Fat belly on him. All right, guy. Awesome fish. There's a nice fish, y'all. What is this? This ain't acting like a redfish. What's that? Drum. Black drum. Look at that beautiful fish. Golly, he looks good. Let's see what size he is. I think he's like 13, 12 or 13. Yeah, he's 12 and a half. Beautiful fish. Hey, y'all. Hope you enjoyed that little video. It was a little quick trip. I only fished for maybe 45 minutes, an hour maybe. I got a couple nice redfish, a little black drum, a little mango. So I didn't really catch a whole lot of fish. I had one dozen shrimp to play with. That's what I got. So it was an actual fun day. It was relaxing for a little bit. But yeah, I know in the introduction I said I was going to go look for some trash fish. I went to three or four different spots that I knew some jacks would be. And the big pinfish that I caught in a different video. And nothing would hit. I couldn't get nothing to bite. So I went to another place thinking maybe there's going to be some big pinfish there or some jacks. And I got the redfish and the drum. But I want to thank everybody for watching my channel. And so I see you again next time. Tie lines, y'all. There you go. Look at that pretty redfish, y'all.